This is Black Light. This is more power to the black people or the universe. So you can't legislate morality. And the laws of the universe is made for man to follow. And we as a people have been following the wrong laws. The laws of a corrupt world. In this world, everything goes. The world of America, everything goes. This is why they call it the land of the free. But ain't nothing free. Freedom ain't free. Not here in America. They say the best things of life are free. Freedom surely is the best things, one of the best things in life, but it ain't free. Ain't nothing free here in America. But morality ain't even free, or what they call morality. Because you gotta pay to stay in America. They charge you for air, for water, for all the natural resources that you should be able to use or get from the ground. It costs money. Can you believe you gotta even pay for seeds? In a minute, you're gonna have to pay for everything. And what I mean that, what I mean by that is to even walk down the street. In a way, you know, when you get a pass, state ID, you pay for that, right? So I guess really even walking down the street ain't free, because by this being a police state, they could stop you walking down the street. Can you imagine walking while black? This used to happen though. This was happening before driving while black. Yeah, I remember back when I was coming up, you be in a group. Y'all be in a group, the brothers be in a group. We might just be coming from the playground or something. The police pull us over on the corner. I mean, pull us over. And I remember one time when we was all on the corner singing, doo-wopping. They used to give some brothers vagrants tickets. You know, they asked you, was you employed? And if you weren't employed, they say you was a vagrant. But morality, you even have to pay for that when you go to the church. Put some money in the basket. You got to pay to keep the lights on in the church. Right? But morality is free, though. You ain't got to go to church to find morality. You can find morality right in your own self. Remember, righteousness, you already had that. When you act in yourself, righteousness is right there with you. So this is Black Light. And always remember, you can't legislate morality.